Hello everyone, I am Shivani Patil. Welcome back to my channel Study Aim. In our previous video, we have seen some of the questions in which we have solved them with the help of lots of exponents. In our today's video, we will be seeing about standard form. So we will see that how to use these exponents to express small numbers in standard form. So let's get started. In our previous class, we have learned how to express very large numbers in standard form. For example, take the number as, so this is a very large number. So we have learned in our earlier classes how to express it in standard form. So the standard form of this is going to be 1.5. So how many places we have taken back? Here 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10 and 11. So 10 raised to the power 11. So this is the standard form of this number. Now let us try to express this number. That is 0.000007. So we need to express this in standard form. So let's see how we can do it. So we know that this is equal to 7 upon 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 zeros, which is equal to 7 upon 10 raised to power 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. So 6, which is equal to, we know that when this denominator number, when we take it in numerator part now, it is going to be 7 into 10 raised to power minus 6. So this is the standard form of this number. Now let's solve some of the questions related to this standard form. Now we will express this number in standard form. So let's see how we can do that. So we are going to take the decimal point between 3 and 5. Then the number is going to be 3.5 multiplied by 10 raised to the power 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. We are shifting 5 places in the right side. So it is going to be minus 5. So the answer is 3.5 multiplied by 10 raised to the power minus 5. Now let's take another one. That is 40,50,000. So here we will be taking the decimal point between 4 and 0. So 4.05 multiplied by, here is the decimal point now. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. We are shifting it 6 places to the left side. So that is going to be 10 raised to the power 6. So this is the answer. Now we will see how to express the numbers in usual form. So now the number given is 3.52 multiplied by 10 raised to the power 5. We need to convert this number in usual form. So we will be writing 3.52 multiplied by 10 raised to the power 5 means 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 zeros will be there, which is further equal to 3, 5, 2, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Now the decimal place was here, so we need to shift it 5 places to the right side. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. So we can rub this zeros. So the final answer is 3,52,000. Now let's see another one. So here the second one is 3 multiplied by 10 raised to the power minus 5. Here the power is in minus. So now let's see how we can solve it. So 3 upon 10 raised to the power 5, which is equal to 3 upon 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 zeros, which is further equal to, when we are going to divide it, it is going to give 0.00003. So this is the final answer. So this is how we express the numbers in standard form and then change it. Thank you for watching the video. Do like, share, comment and subscribe to my YouTube channel.